Hi, I'm Xander. If you're watching this, you're probably spending some time online. And during this lockdown, it's probably a lot more time than usual browsing and scrolling. 2 weeks ago, I realized that news and social media were already full of facts, updates, and statistics about this coronavirus pandemic and lockdown, all of which were accessible to us online. So it got me thinking, how are the youth, the young people like us, doing, thinking, and feeling amidst all this? So I created Say Something, a Facebook page for the youth by the youth. After reading so many things, I realized how one simple idea can impact other people. Sometimes it resonates with them, other times it simply connects. What are you thinking? I invite you to check out this Facebook page and perhaps voice out your opinions, thoughts, and ideas. And you never know whose life you can touch. Amidst this time of quarantining and social distancing, you can connect with others. Say something.